Good evening, everyone. Present here, we have Mr. Padai and the office bearers of VARINDIA, and invitees and ladies and gentlemen present here, and my media friends. So, really, I am very delighted that VARINDIA is organizing this seminar here. And this is a strange coincidence that today also we have been declared as the first smart city in the country. So I must congratulate the citizens of Bhubaneswar and also my beloved Chief Minister Navinji, because from the beginning he has given so many hints that how Bhubaneswar will be a smart city, and the Bhubaneswar Municipal Corporation, and of course the so many think tanks, those who are involved from the beginning. You are all IT people and education in academics, so many big elephants who are involved for this region. So I must be very frank before you, because there are 98 cities which have been declared smart city in the country. But Bhubaneswar, it has been declared or dedicated as IT city in the country. But if you remember, a couple of months back, when there was online and offline voting, so we have preference of the voters. First vote was given for the preference of public transport. And second, it was uninterrupted electricity, drinking water, also Wi-Fi was the fourth choice of the voters in Bhubaneswar. So we have tried our level best that the voters, those who have voted India and abroad, they can come here and make it a knowledge city. So even if it should be a gateway of Southeast Asia, and it should be known as a knowledge city. All the knowledge workers, we can also have a knowledge city concept, either in Cuttack or Bhubaneswar, especially Bhubaneswar will be also good. So we can declare it as a knowledge city. We have so many things to be fulfilled for the Bhubaneswar citizens, but we have to be remarkably, we should also prove ourselves that Bhubaneswar is a clean city, it is a green city, it is also another city. So I thank you all for helping us, for giving so many encouragements and in our enthusiastic citizens of Bhubaneswar. They have always been yours to make this city a smart city. So let's hope that Bhubaneswar should be one among the, it is already first city among the 20 cities in the country, because if you would not been included in these first 20 cities, would have lost 200 crores today. So there are 5 years, each year we are going to spend 200 crores. So if we fail the train, then we are simply losing 200 crores this year also. So thanks God that we have been already included as number one in the list. So we are having 1,000 crores in the coming 5 years for expenditure in Bhubaneswar. So thank you so much. Let's prove that Bhubaneswar is one of the best cities in the country. Thank you all.